away from my
independence.
Being living in a democratic country, we have freedom in mind, faith in God, pride in our hearts, and patriotism in our souls.
So, love is a prime event on the occasion of Independence Day. So, to begin with the function, may I kindly call upon Honorable Chief Guest to unfurl the national flag, symbol of a national.
Salute the national flag!
Captain!
parade that around
the India's my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country. And I am proud of it. Rich and varied heritage. I always try to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion in their well-being and prosperity. Alone, that's my happiness.
And for his glory, so let us begin this day thanking and praising God. Here we have our school choir invoke Lord's presence among us.
Thank you.
He is a man of discipline and follows the motto to love and respect his parents and to work with honesty and determination. We are honored by your presence on this official tour. I once again welcome you and request Ms. Tanishka Sharma to kindly present our bouquet as a symbol of honor and respect.
माता पिता के आशीर्वाद का बहुत विशेष योगदान रहता है। आज मैं एक बहुत बेस से बढ़कर के जो इस ऊंचाई तक पहुंचा हूं, उसमें मेरे शिक्षकों के साथ साथ मेरे माता पिता का परम योगदान है। तो मैं आप सभी लोगों से यही अपेक्षा करूंगा कि आप सब लोग जीवन के चरमोत्कर्ष तक पहुंचें, उसके लिए आप अपने शिक्षकों के साथ साथ अपने माता पिता को जरूर अपना आदर्श बनाएं, उसी से आपका जीवन शिखरता तक पहुंचेगा।
Yeah. आकाश है Thank you. Thank you. very happy Independence Day. Today is a day of celebration, and today is a day of enthusiasm. And today is a day to be proud of our, a sense of patriotism. When we do not have love for our country, then there is no meaning in celebrating. A country is consists of different type of people, different type of cultures, languages, the habit of eating, and all together we become one nation. And India is such an example of such a beautiful culture, creed, religion, caste. And I appreciate all those who have taken with the discipline and with the proper synchronization today in the march past of all the four houses, and all those children who have performed your group singing, though there was no instruments, but the tapping of your feet and the clap of your hands made the singing so beautiful. And I appreciate all those trainers, I don't know their names, the trainers for training the children for the well-articulated and disciplined Taekwondo art. Let them give them a big hand. We have to keep in mind one thing. We have to stay in peace. We have to live in peace. Over the world we can hear war, fight in the name of region, religion. And we who are children who are studying here have a responsibility to respect one another. You have to respect one another. As the chief guest said, when we start with you, then you can become a good citizen. And today we are happy to have this wonderful chief guest who couldn't be here for a whole program, and respected teachers for your presence, for making our children disciplined, making our children cultured, making our children valued. So let's give your teacher a big this wonderful celebration. We have results awaiting of the march past and the group singing. Would you like to hear the results? How many of you are sure that you are going to get the first position? All are in first position, whether it is yellow, whether it is red, blue or green. All are in the first position, but in the paper there will be different positions, but otherwise you are in the first position. So let's listen to the results. We had just now finished our what's called the group singing, patriotic group singing competition. The first position will follow the order, okay? We'll follow the order. The first position for the seniors, chest number 2, that gets the first position, the blue house. The first position goes to chest number 102, red house. Gets the second position, it's a senior, yellow house. talent juniors. Chess number 101, Greenhouse. Yes, the second position. Yes, the third position. That's Greenhouse. The juniors, chess number 104, it's Yellow House. It's third position. The third position goes to, in the March past, is for Anantagiri Greenhouse. The second position goes to Independence Day, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.